All right, so the food arrives shortly after the first film. So this is duck tongue. Duck's tongue. All right. 我先拿起来看一下啊。This is duck's tongue. This is, I'm doing it very bad mannerly because I'm not supposed to eat before the old eldest lady arrives. So I'm supposed to wait for her because the mother is the oldest. But I'm just introducing. This is duck's tongue. You can see the tongue right here. And this is sweet lily root. Lily root is a big Chinese food. This is definitely Shanghai food. Shanghai food is famous for its sweetness. So sweet lily root with honey, and this is lily seed. This is what? 梅干肉.
This is
tofu. This is tofu. So it's tofu, specialized tofu with dry. So I'm not sure. This is something.Oh, so this is also Shanghai food. I don't know if this is sweet. I'm gonna take a try.
That is kind of sweet. That's actually not bad.
Okay. So this is crab meat with tofu. Crab meat with tofu is actually good for, I don't know, could you go with rice? But there's only four foods so far. Another one is arriving. So let me try this, duck tongue. It feels like I'm French kissing a duck. So, fruit salad. Well, vegetable salad, but it's weird because you're eating Chinese food, then you have like salad. So it's definitely a very strange transition.But duck tongue tastes quite weird. I don't know, I'm gonna have to get used to this whole duck tongue thing. Let me try this lily root. Lily root.
Wow. I think it's kind of strange. It's kind of strange. This lily root is pretty awesome. It's actually not bad, I like it.I like it. 我跟你说，我吃东西不管再怎么难吃，我先把那东西吃，我都是妈吃的很好吃这样子。
那你觉得怎么样？上海菜怎么样？
蛮甜的，不过不是很甜。
哦，这个还真的不是很甜哦。
嗯，还行。
要不然
豆腐是不是要配饭什么的？要吗？
哦，不用，这个是。
只是这样吃是吧？
啊，对。
Okay. So apparently a tofu does not go with rice. Kinda thought the tofu would have to go with rice, but no. Mapo tofu, like hot tofu, would have to go with rice. But apparently this doesn't. The duck tongue. I never knew tongues have bones inside, but.I guess apparently your tongues and bones inside. 人的舌头有骨头吗？为什么鸭舌头有骨头？
这是有，
是构造的不一样吗？
妈，你还骑了？只要它不糊就行了，喇叭就它这个。先玩下鬼了。
是吧？
那用脚。
行吗？不要吃，先把它关掉吧。
不用，开着吧，大概开个十五分钟，你就把它放桌上吧，瞪着我看就好了。你把调的放桌上，能看到我就行了。要这样做吗？
等一下，哎呀，到最
不能，
也不能看到你的。OK。我知道。在这里刚好。
行。So you guys get to watch me eat. 就你要记得不要让它超过十五分钟就好了。
现在是四分钟。
Good. 这个 tofu is really good.
这两个是比较典型的上海菜，像蟹粉豆腐也算吧。
我感觉是比较，是吃广东菜的感觉吗？因为广东菜喜欢用个砂锅之类的。
嗯。那我们行。
This goes to all my viewers. All my viewers.
我们的婚礼差不多是7点开始。
我都上回住进来好像7点开始。这样就
是欢迎。
这是多少？
婚礼好麻烦啊。
不过婚礼要是不弄好一点的话，他又不行这样子。
对啊，一辈子都有。
其实对男人来说无所谓，关键是对
老婆会觉得不爽。老婆会念你一辈子。
哎，这么多碗了。那个妈妈呀，帮我妈妈先吃一下。这一轮就放新奇了，咖喱上海。
So another duck tongue, another duck tongue.
对吗？就少少一点。
应该是螃蟹的刀吧。
It's hard to explain the texture of the duck tongue. You'll have to try yourself.
Hey, what do you have?
What's wrong?
你再来碗吗？我们把这个先吃了。
全国特色地方。
这是什么？川椒牛柳牛肉，
水煮牛肉
。来，
先这边给他走。
谢谢
你。
这是川菜了吗？
啊，对，这个应该算是湘菜吧。
I think this is
川菜，川菜。
Yeah, this is Sichuan food, spicy beef, but it's called boiled beef, but technically it is, I don't know, it doesn't look very boily to me, it's very spicy. So you can definitely see the hot pepper and the beef, and it's put into very spicy, oily, juicy soup. So I don't know, I am part Sichuan, so...This will be definitely a test of my ability to eat spicy food. I'm not sure having this tofu. It's always great.
Wait a high five. Okay, bye.
嗯，我吃一下这个牛肉，
那身材，
那牛肉还不错。快点接引多留点，
肉不下过来，没有肉可不行的。
辣椒就没了。
牛肉还可以。今天就拿一个。
又帮忙一下，怎么？阿姨在。
So, in here there's beef. Something good?
No.
I think it's onion. No, it's not onion, it's celery. Celery, mushroom.I'm not sure what kind of green is this. Mushroom and bean sprouts are very common in Sichuan food. So bean sprouts are more.
所以麻辣烫吗？
这个很像麻辣烫。
因为这两个都是典型上海菜，像我不满
甜。这个是豆腐。啊？这个是豆腐。
干的。豆腐干之类的。这个。这个。这是有六方糯米的，
Oh, I just realized this is actually more than just lady root. So this is lady root, but you can also see this is lady root. This is also sticky rice right here, sticky rice. 而且你到底是
我的私人的生活的
But I'm still definitely carnivore. Eat for life.
蛮贵的。
这个辣椒，
辣椒应该不能吃辣。
虽然我自称是四川的。加点汤吧。
这个挺好吃。
我觉得他们这个创意比较好。
什么？
就是把四川的麻辣烫。
放到小砂锅里面吗？
就是麻辣烫，对，麻辣烫里面就是有的东西，什么芽菜呀、魔芋丝啊、什么豆苗啊，对。
吃的比较
实，快吃啊！
快吃！
都还可以，不是很难了。
这个不辣一点，适合上海人。
The soup from the beef, it's not. It looks spicy because it's all red, but turns out it's not very hot at all. It's just soup.
它是 good soup.
嗯，
快速分钟，
14.38，
那就关起来吧。But time's running out, and
哪边关这个吗？
刚才是 good. 红的。